movement and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Alright, come on, Joe. Let's find someone.
Yeah, it's a good one. It's like...
Hey, yo, Sin.
Yeah?
Forget them, bro. Joe. You trying to let me and my boy Joe right here tag team?
No. Joe.
Instead of trying to maintain same things that a blue bitch my frame. My brain can't fathom what the hate say. He say, she say, how about me say, get a V say, headed to the islands of ESAP. What's it on my shorty wrist? That's the AP. On the title, save a bitch, CAPE. Feeling like ET, flying out of the Eddie. Fucking no shorty, she better, cause she won't come with the added. I mean, I'm better than better. Maybe I'm lying, I'm sadder than most of y'all with the money and the freedom, nigga. What is money really worth if it ain't love?
Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. Put a bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn the radio on.
So,
yeah,
can me and my boys get the digits?
Most definitely.
Bitch!
They can't take it to 10.
I got hoes calling a young nigga phone.
Yeah.
Where's Ollie with the motherfucking dog?
See somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing.
Yeah, Mr. White.
Yes, science!
Fuck you.
She's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high.
Day, I was at school. We were in science class and we were making explosions and shit. I was a bit of a rebel in school, so I decided to mix every ingredient I could find into one bowl. I then proceeded to heat it over a Bunsen burner. I now realize that was a bad mistake. It exploded all over the students. It made the school shake. Caused an earthquake. Even my teacher, Mr. Bunkrack Shakalak, was covered head to toe in this creamy mess I had created. My head teacher, Mrs. Basila Moldimol, expelled me from school for 1 week. But I said, nah, fuck you, bitch. And I walked like a badass out of my school, with a baddie playlist on. I came back to school the next day and everyone was so impressed by me. Every time I have science, I am not allowed to participate. The explosion I made that day was as loud as a hippo giving birth. I am now the most popular person in the school and everyone wants to be my friend. Mr. Bunkrack Shakalak wants to be my boyfriend. And Mrs. Basila Moldimol said she would be lesbian for me. So suck on that, bitches.
These bitches politicians talk. I'm the hardest out the eight. And if you got pressure, bitch, drop your addy on the way. And I ain't killing shit, bitch, cut. Bitch, you know I stay. All these hoes don't